Rafael Montero, last start back on September 10th, got his first win against Colorado, looking for his second.
Carter down on strikes. Montero with the slider strikes out Dominguez. Swing and a miss, and Grossman down on strikes.
60s.
Top to short. Tejada comes in, has to hurry against Altuve's speed. 0-2. Struck him out. Strike three called.
And
ran out.
He ran. Nice.
And sharply to third. Murphy to Flores and on to first.
Beautiful.
Beautifully turned. 5-4-3 double play. And he goes down swinging.